What you looking at, buddy? Oh, well, now you're not. Oh my gosh, don't do that. Okay, Link, no sleeping. How's it going, everyone? I'm Nostalgic Dave, and welcome back to The Legend of Zelda, The Wind Waker. Ah, hair in my mouth or something. La 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 la. Yeah, we're just gonna drop down here. Hello? Hi. Oh, well now. Ahoy there, Swabby. As of today, I am your superior, Nico. Now I promise I'll go easy on you, so you do as I say, okay? Alright. Right. Now, first off, you have to take the test all new pirates have to take. It's a bit of a doozy, so get ready. You watch everything I'm about to show you real careful-like, so you can cram it into your no-doubt mushy swabby br-
I know my head is mush, but you don't have to taunt it.
I don't know what kind of cry that is, but that's just how I'm gonna suck in whenever I. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna shut up. First off, you gotta press the switch. This is the only easy part. Really? Just walk up to it and tilt to step on it. Presto! Switch pressed.
Wow, okay. I didn't need to know that.
Because I kinda already knew it. Now, check it out. Look, I don't need an explanation on the whole thing. Could you please just get to the other side already and taunt me again? So I could just like... Why I'm specifically aiming towards that sound, I don't know. I get it, shut up. Look, I'm gonna get this first try, okay? Guaranteed. Guaranteed getting it first try. I guarantee it. We stop. Can we stop talking about this and let me do it? Let me prove you I will get this first try. You got it? Just watch. Nothing pop. There. Give it a try. This ought to be good for a laugh. Oh, yeah? Just watch. I'll get it first try. That one didn't count. I just wanted to show off this dialogue here. Oh no. Alright. Now, first try, just watch. First try. Freaking, ugh. That one didn't count either. We still haven't started yet. We still have to start. That one didn't count either. Where am I going? See, again, we haven't started yet. We have to actually start for it to count. Yep.
what in the world? That one didn't count either. None of these count. They're just me showing you what not to do. I don't know if you guys heard that, but I'm pretty dang sure there was a motorcycle outside. I'm not gonna say what time it is, but it's definitely not time for a motorcycle ride. See what I tell you? First try. What? You did it already? Yep. First try. Shut up, hands down. I actually don't know if that was accurate. I wasn't keeping track. I'm proud to have you as my underling. I wonder if it's okay to just give that to you. I don't see why not. I doubt I'll get busted. Alright, Swabby. I'll tell you what. You can have the treasure in that chest over there. It's your reward from the great and generous Nico. Hurry and take it before someone comes. If you have to say that, obviously you'll get busted. Alright. Once again, first try. Can I please? Hey, thanks. I'm not even counting how many rupees I'm collecting these. I just want to break everything. All right, what we get? What's our reward? I think it's the spoils bag, isn't it? Yep. Mm-hmm. Keep in mind, the last time I played this game was long enough ago to where I actually can't even remember.
Hey, Link! We've reached the Forsaken Fortress! Hurry and get up here!
Alright. See? Once again, first try! Now, better than anything, we'll be able to make it to the Forsaken Fortress and to my sister. First try, without getting caught. Do all this first try. What?
Hey, Link, here I am up here.
What's with the catapult? Don't think I didn't notice that. Why is the catapult already out? Oh no. What do you want?
What were you doing with Nico? Don't tell me you were playing some stupid game. Or treasure. Were you?
No!
Well, whatever. There's something you need to see. Have a look over there. That's the cursed island known as the Forsaken Fortress. Cursed.
How would you pronounce it? Cursed or cursed? It's the same word either way around, but...
There are all sorts of strange rumors about this place. What I do know is that long ago it used to be the hideout of a no-good group of pirates we used to compete with.
I will get through all of that. Tetra, I will get through all of that. First try. No doubt. Guaranteed. It worked before, it'll work again. Shut up, don't say a word.
But they were just small time. Now the place looks like it's pretty dangerous.
You're all bad.
Ah, I knew it. Look.
Seagulls. Wow. Yep, that's where Errol is, all right.
I see that. Have you ever seen so many seagulls flock like that before?
Yes.
I'll bet you anything that's the place where they've got your sister locked up.
Yep.
But it looks like the whole place is under real tight guard.
Well, I'll get through that once again. Guaranteed, I'll get through that first try.
This won't work. We'd be spotted before we get anywhere near landing there. What do we do now?
What's with the look?
Alright.
You wanna catapult me into that window? Let's do it. We'll make it first try. You'll shoot me in there and I'll land right inside that little gap. We'll make it. We will. First try. Guarantee.
The pirates do this all the time. Don't worry about it. It'll be a piece of cake.
Is everybody ready? I honestly don't know who's saying that.
Never you fear, kid. Bros, we're gonna watch you good.
Oh, I know. And I'm gonna make it in that window. First try. Right now. Watch us fly in there. I meant hit the wall. See, guarantee, we gonna hit that wall first try. Oh no. Forsaken Fortress. Alright, let's get to it. Oh, okay, alright. Let's not start slanting. Okay, well, I'll guarantee this. You definitely scared me first try.
You saw it landed all the way up there? Shoot! I'm sorry, I apologize. I guess my aim was off by a little bit.
Nah, you hit the wall first try. Guarantee. That's exactly what we were aiming for, right? Shut up.
The look on your face.
What? The look on my face is this. Or something like that, I don't know.
I slipped the stone into your pocket just before we fired you over there. It's an ordinary stone.
I can see that!
And obviously you can hear me through it. So, if you see...
I know.
I put the stone on your quest side of the screen. Press start and use... Scroll around. That's pretty basic.
Yeah, it's pretty Zelda Ocarina of Time-ish.
Hey, but listen carefully. I need this back. After you save your sister, so don't go losing it. You understand?
I can guarantee I will not lose it. I can guarantee you will get it to yourself back. Guarantee first try. Alright. First of all, I want the gems. I'm gonna aim towards all the shiny little stones. Oh, that's cutting it close, man. We'll get all these stones. Come at me, bruh. Come at me.
Hey,
Oh my. Alright, so this is actually where we're going to have to decide on whether or not we want to do 100% or a 3 heart run, this area here, because... Oh, what do you want?
Blah blah blah, there's a monster running the searchlight up there.
If you can slay the monster, then just maybe it'll shut the searchlight down. Oh, but you're unarmed, aren't you? All you have is a shield.
That's better than nothing.
If I were you, I'd try to use my shield to deflect the monster's blows. And
yeah, I know.
That's just me.
That's what I was gonna do. But at least I'm listening to you! Whoa, why were you going left? I was pushing up, not left. Hi. Oh boy. Get over here. Get your buttocks over here. Over here. You missed. Bro, come at me. I will get that sword and beat you. Uh-oh. I didn't finish the sentence. Wait, where are you? Bah. Bad. Ah. No. I will get through this whole area first. First try! Without getting arrested. I will get through this whole area. First try, no rest. Guarantee. There's nothing back over here. Okay, let's go. Okay, all right. Dungeon map. I don't think that's worth anything since I already had a type of map. That doesn't make, I don't know, whatever. Like, there's already a map behind my head, so. Excuse me? So, that's the room I don't want to enter. Okay, got it. I will not make it in there first try. I will never go in there because I'm gonna make it through this dungeon, save the sister, first try. I didn't finish that sentence. Wait. Can I? That didn't count. Because I didn't finish the sentence. I did not finish the sentence, so that I finished the sentence like 4 times. Damn it! That didn't count. That one did not count because I needed to get in here for a couple of things. That did not count. Don't yell at what? Are you joking? Are you kidding me? Once again, we're gonna make it through this area first try. Guarantee. Did I seriously just go in a big circle? All right, well, that was fun. Ow! Wait, that didn't even hurt. How do I get in there? I want that chest. If I get off... Oh, it doesn't go back up. Okay. Ooh, can I have that? Thank you. Can I... Oh my gosh! So this will define it. If this is a hard piece, we're 100%ing it. And we're 100%ing it. Alright. We gotcha! We are 100%ing this game. I made it official without actually making it official. Okay. So, are any of these... Are these just breakable? I don't even know if... Let's see. Do I have the compass yet, actually? I want to make sure. That's it? That's all you're going to show me? Rude. First try. We ain't getting caught. First try. Maybe I can... First try. Get your schnauzer out of my face. That didn't count. I seriously didn't realize that was gonna happen. I'm an idiot. Gosh. Alright, time to get serious. Time to get serious. We gonna do this first try. Guaranteed. Alright. Pick this up. Toss it. Ooh, a blue ruby. No, not let go. Thank you. I do want to check. Where are we on time right now? I just want to make sure I haven't gone overboard or anything. Okay, alright. We'll at least try to make it through this area, because I think the only place thing I'm missing is the compass, but I don't know where to get it. We're going to come back later anyway, so we could get it later on. We can actually go through the entire dungeon. Maybe it's downstairs. I don't know. I want to double check really quick. Hold on. Hold on. I do want to make sure where the compass is. Oh, okay. I remember. Okay. Cool. So, basically, don't go downstairs.
Okay.
But I don't remember directly, like, where on the map it is. But I don't find it very relevant. Alright. First try. Save sister. First try. No rest. I can't... First, I have to know how to get in the dough. Okay. I think the compass is in this... Nope. No, it's not. I know a chest that's in here. Drop. Maybe. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Chest. All right. Not with the ha ha ha. We'll make it up here first try. See, first try. There were no mistakes in between. You think so? First try. I never said we stay up. I just said we make it up. All right. We'll make it across here. First try. This is first try, make it across. See? First try. Oh my gosh, I'm an idiot. Anybody out there who's keeping track and going, no, here took this many tries, here took this... Lies. Lies, this is all taken first try. The time you see this is taken, that's intentional. All the times you think you see me doing this, it's just your imagination. Okay, so don't go that way. That leads to nothing. That's cool. Huh. Oh, nope, 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 nope. I don't need your help. Frickin' lady, I can do this first try. No, I don't need to go that way. Alright, so... Other side? My brain is confused right now, man. Because there's one particular one that I do need to rid myself of. Look, I made it up here first try to go through this dough. So what's out here? Oh. How did I miss this? Hi. Come at me, bruh. Wait, where's the hi? Bad. I'ma beat the sense out of ya. Bonk. Boink. Bonk. And there you go. I'll take that, and we will get make our way. Wait. I want to check something. Where is Errol again? Wait. Oop. Okay, we don't have to worry about that one. I want to get the compass, though, so I'm going to go this way. Because, quite frankly, I have no idea where the compass is. It's going to be on up... one of the upper things, I know that, but found the compass. I seriously, this wasn't intentional. That should be all the items that I can legitimately get. All right, first try.
I got that compass and it took 1 minute. What you see down there, that's a lie. This was first try, 1 minute, one life, all hearts still there, as you can see, first try.
That was not over-exaggerated in the slightest. Alright. Well, I mean... Wait, is this the room I start... I think that's the room I started in. No, but it'll allow me to get the last of these, I think. Yeah. Might as well. Flippin' flopper flops. I mean... Just for completionist's sake. Dude, are you gonna hit me or not? What? Huh? Hey, hit me. I will beat you first try. Bruh. See? Have that. Oh my gosh! Ow! No, That one didn't count. Bro, seriously? I wanna be, let me prove I can beat you senseless first try. See? Watch this. Bop. Now let me, What did you, That didn't count either. Wait, you don't have the, where, huh? I didn't see where'd it go? That one didn't count either. This is not making me look good. Fine. But oh my gosh. You know what? Fine. Die. Ah! I didn't even say it that time. I will beat him first try. Just watch. Just you watch. See? First try. What is wrong with me? Seriously, just in case anybody's asking, not really seriously, but in case anybody's asking, none of this is intentional. No joke, none of this is intentional. Like, I'm not intentionally failing to do something. It's just going along perfectly, and it's just my luck. I know my luck, so I take a wild gander, and most of the time, I end up being right. Like this. I'll make it across here, first try. Now that doesn't happen very often. Alright, let's go in here, and I will make it through this one room without getting caught, or all the way to Errol without getting arrested, first freaking try. This is a bit too easy. Wait, you're joking, right? Well, I can't concur that I was right yet because we still got this next area. Yeah. Wait a minute. Oh, okay, there it is, there it is. I was like, wait, where's the barrel? Oh, jeez. Nope. You didn't see nothing. Me not push no buttons. Pass me first, boy. Pass me first. I will make this one first try. Are you far enough? Yeah, you're far enough. Oh, gosh. Doobly ding dongs. Did that make any sense? No. Is that guy all I needed this for? I actually can't remember. If it is, then I was right. I was right. That was first try. However, if I fall here, then, first of all, I'm a klutz. And second of all, that will deplete my chances of first try. Let's not fall here because I need to prove that I'm capable. If I had fallen like that, I would have been like, oh my god. All right then. See, what I tell you people, first freaking, shit's not over. Ow. Alright, got my sword back. First try. First freaking try. There's no way I can get arrested now. I got my soul. It's first try. And he dead. What'd I tell ya? First try. First friggin' try. Alright, obviously that took multiple tries and multiple arrests, I know. But at least this part, like I claimed for once in this video, was first try. Alright, cutscene. Errol, hey Errol, hi Errol. Am I blind or something? Am I hard of sight or is that what it is? Hard of sight? Something don't smell right. Uh oh. This ain't gonna count for the whole first try thing since this is default and by the game's rule. But there's no way to rescue her first time around, so this does not count. Still, I made it to this point first try in the barrel. I made it to through the thing in one first try. That number you see down there is a lie. This has only been like 5 minutes. Hi. Hey. Hi, Ganondorf. What's up? How you doing? Did you see that? I made it through the whole area in the first attempt. Ah! Alright, fine. I screwed up a few times. Jeez Louise, you don't have to chuck me across the planet. Oh gosh. Okay, shouldn't I be dead? Shouldn't my character be dead? Hey, King of Red Lions.
Link. Wake up, Link.
You sound like Zelda from Breath of the Wild. Shut up.
You need to wake up.
Pull yourself together, Link.
All right, jeez. Can't I take a rest? People are just getting mad at me for claiming that I did first tries when I know full well I didn't. Can't you give me a break? Hello?
Well, have you come to your senses yet?
Hi, King of Red Lions. Hello, how are you?
You are surprisingly dull-witted.
Screw you! Ow.
Did I startle you? I suppose that is only natural. As wide as the world is, I am the only boat upon it who can speak the words of men. I am the King of Red Lions. Do not fear, I am not your enemy.
And I know it can trust that statement how?
Link, I have been watching you since you went to the Forsaken Fortress to rescue your sister. I understand how your desire to protect your sister could give you the courage to fearlessly stand up to anything. But such a bold attempt was foolhardy. I suppose you saw him, the shadow that commands the monstrous bird. Ganondorf? His name is... Ganon.
My bad, that's his beast name.
He who obtained the power of the gods attempted to cover the land in darkness, and was ultimately sealed away by the very power he hoped to command. He is the very same Ganon, the Emperor of the Dark Realm, the ancient legends speak of.
Or,
I do not know why the seal of the gods has failed, but now that Ganon has returned, the world is once again being threatened by his evil magic. Tell me, Link, do you still wish to save your sister from him?
Duh!
Will you do anything to...
Duh! I'll do it first try. Guarantee... Okay, I'm sorry.
I see. In that case, I shall guide you as we go forward, advising you on what you should do and where you must go. Ganon cannot be defeated by human hands, let alone by what little strength you possess. Key to defeating Ganon is locked away in a great tower. Power. Same thing in this game, I think, if I remember correctly. That you can wield only after much toil and hardship. Do you understand?
Slow, yes. Just a very slow... I'm not certain.
In that case, we depart. To the Great Sea. But I am getting ahead of myself. This is actually a bit embarrassing for me to admit, but although I am indeed a boat that possesses the power of speech, I possess no sail.
How's that embarrassing?
And a boat with no sail can sail no seas. I have brought you far to the east of the dark gaze of the Forsaken Fortress. On this island is a town of merchants who deal in a wide variety of goods. If you search hard enough, surely you can find one who will sell you a sail. I am sorry to ask this of you, but without a sail, I will be useless to you. This island of merchants is home to many valuable goods. While the sail must come first, do not feel limited to buy only it. Once you have it, feel free to stock up on anything else you think you may need. But remember, there is no time to play. Come back here immediately as soon as your errands are done.
Okay. There's not much I can do right now anyway. Alright, well, as fun as that was, I am going to leave this video here. So thank you guys so much for watching this episode. If for some reason you stuck around for my foolhardiness. If you liked it, push that like button and so far you can't see it anymore. If you really liked it, consider subscribing to the channel. Got any suggestions for any other Nintendo or Zelda games you'd like to see on here? Let me know in the comments below. Or, if you want to check out any others I've done prior to this game, a link to one of the games I've done so far will be over here. This one will be up over there. In the meantime, I'm out, but I'll see you guys later. Bye!